Laura Isles here with the Iowa State IPM team, and we're taking a look at a very bad day for a spider and a pretty good day for a wasp. So this is a spider wasp, and she collects spiders, paralyzes them, and uses them to feed her young. So although this looks kind of upsetting, and certainly is very upsetting if you really love spiders, this is a mom doing what she needs to do to ensure her kids have food and survive. So spider wasp catching and paralyzing a spider, and we'll take it to her nest.